one of the main goals of BALMAS is to develop and test an early warning system for ships to prevent them to uptake ballast waters in critical biological condition. This is also envisaged by the IMO Convention in Regulation C2 and the UNEP-MAP Mediterranean Regional Strategy on ships ballast water management. Such early warning system would be extremely useful also for warning environmental authorities of the presence of a non-indigenous species. So this could help in the implementation of the European Marine Strategy Framework Directive. So what we are trying to do here in BALMAS is to make sure that the chain of communication that we are trying to develop as information system could occur in a timely and effective manner. So we are identifying the various steps and the various authors that have to be involved in this chain of communication. The first step is the detection step, and we've been talking about monitoring baseline surveys and monitoring imports, so we need to acquire information on the biological conditions of port waters and adjacent waters. We need to supply this monitoring information with surveillance activities so that the early warning system could indeed be early, as early as needed. And then we need to develop a warning service and consider eventual response capabilities that are going to be different response actions that are going to be different depending on the emergency case that we are considering.